Many good words can be used to describe who you are as you paint a picture of yourself. But what works for employers is that they see evidences of what you can actually do, what you've done. So make use of numbers, length of time, money you've brought in, money you have saved, and make sure that you can actually back that up with data when you actually get into the interview.